Taping up this pattern took me less than 15 minutes. But don't be put off by the process of assembly. When you run out of table space, just let it fall off the edge. Use any sort of weight to keep it in place and continue taping up the pages. When you've finished, roughly divide the large sheet up into manageable groups, cutting between the pieces, and then cut out each pattern piece. For more information about my sewing pattern format, see the links below this video.